My name is Enembra. I am the Asafrin of Benti number 1. I occupy the position from my grandfather, being a primary chief of Cape Coast. The position was given to my grandfather by his father, and he gave him a position in the army as the Benti number 1. They are the main army, they fight for Cape Coast. They have to talk to the stew, they have to pour libation and stuff. And after, the stew will choose one person who he thinks, or the stew thinks, that will have to be, to be inheriting. So I was chosen as such. When it comes to Cape Coast paramountcy, it has to be, you have to be educated, that is one. Two, not having a deformity, your lifestyle has to, be kind of, reserved. Today, what will happen is, I, for one, you know, my position in the Asafo, if I don't move, the permanent chief will not even move. That is very symbolic, you understand me? Because my name, if you check the background, I'm called Enembra. And Enembra, as such, is a Cape Coast chief. What happened is, we all converge at Fastman Park. From there, we take possession through Cape Coast Street to Victoria Park. That's where we have the president team, the ministers and staff who address whatever is going on in Cape Coast and the developments in Cape Coast, what you have to do today and the future. Various some companies would like to display what they have as culture. And the chiefs do red in palanquin and colorful display. Yeah, we all have our unique color. You know, some have yellow, we are red, green, and so many colors. The quest of fighting, trying to liberate Cape Coast from the whites and stuff. Yes, that's why we're giving the color red. Yes, we are the warriors. Of today doesn't even organize what we are doing now and now. They think this kind of thing belongs to the past. But I'm telling them, before I was given the opportunity to be where I am, I also thought the same. But I think now it's about time we educate them for them to follow us. Unity, go ahead. We have so many developmental challenges. What I would like to talk about right now is unemployment and sanitation. That's my priority. What I would like to do is at least bring out the youth, clean up every weekend. If there are any NGOs out there who would like to help us, come around, clean our environment, and even try to bring some kind of job around, I don't think we help them. When it comes to land acquisition, everything, I think we help them, then from there we take it off.